First day of shoot for me, yeah. You know, after 14 days, yeah. So, let's see how it goes.
So the zombies in the background, please. Okay, and 3, 2, 1, action!
Action!
Yeah.
Again, action!
Fire!
Fire!
Stop. Forget it,
go!
Right.
3, 2, 1, roll! Fire! Fire! Fire!
Oh,
shit.
Hey, welcome to the movie.
The next day we got up and thought, well, let's do a good day shoot. And we get down to this village location where we were going to shoot our scenes with our actor from Ghana, David Donto, who's only been in for a few days to do his scenes and then head back. And on the way to the location, the police pulled us over and impounded the cars.
So, John, what's happening there?
He's from back there. The one with the lighter coloured costume is stolen.
So we were all sat there while our minibus full of everyone else was wondering where the hell we were. $600 later, we basically got to the location in the end at about 3:45. So we had maybe an hour and a half, 2 hours of usable light with our actor that we paid, flown out, and he had to go back the next day. So we ran around like lunatics, just about got it done. I don't know if it's any good. We did it in nanoseconds, but we kind of got that bit in the can. And anyway, if that wasn't enough, I guess this film has become the most aptly titled production ever, because when we turned up at the village, they then said to me, they have to make a sacrifice to acknowledge our presence, something like that. So they killed a lamb or a sheep or whatever it was. I didn't look at it, but they killed this thing. And then I had to pay for it. So once that was done, it was nighttime scenes, and our boy actor was apparently well enough from his typhoid to come down and do his scene where he runs from the hut. Marie, our production manager, went back in the Land Rover, which was now unimpounded by the police. On the way back, she had an accident. She swerved to avoid a child and hit a cow at high speed. And this cow, it was a huge crunch. It's crumpled part of the front, buggered up one of the doors. And the cow, apparently, was quite horrific. It then tried to get up, and when it got up, all its insides fell out onto the road, so not very pleasant stuff. I feel sorry for the cow.
The flies like it.
And hopefully, we're actually going to do some decent shooting with just an insy bit of good luck. But that remains to be seen. More later, perhaps.
Max Vanderbanks. He's picking him up as a zombie. How are you feeling?
Okay.
Yeah? Okay, good, excellent.
Early in the morning on set, deepest, darkest Africa. People are energized, ready for a day's work.
Hi, John.
He's operating off of 3 hours sleep, thanks to his brother Howard.
Yeah, toss pop.
You seem to have an injury on your arm.
I have had an unfortunate event occurring in one's life. Aftermath of plane crash.
3, 2, 1, action!
Compound fracture, pretty standard in plane crashes these days. Knee buggeration.
What's happening today?
I am a random wounded soldier who kind of makes it to shore and then basically gets killed.
Cool.
No!
I am now dead soldier on beach. And here's one of the zombies that did it. We remain friends, are we sure?
But look what he did to you.
I know.
You've got a kind guy. Day 2 of John's malaria.